Good day, students. Hello, grade 6. Today we are going to study forming the plural nouns. But first, we are going to identify what is noun. A noun is a word used to name a person, animal, place, thing, and abstract ideas. All right, so let's go back to the rules in forming the plural nouns. First, we have number one. Most of the nouns form their plural by adding or by simply add s. For example, in singular form, car, it will become cars. This is already plural. We add s. School, it will become schools. Book, books. Bird, birds. Pencil, many pencils. We simply add s. They are already plural noun. That is a rule number one. Next, number two. For nouns that end in s, sh, ch, and x, we are going to add es. How? For example, singular, kiss. How we are going to make it a plural form. The plural of kiss is kisses. S, because as I said, for the nouns end in S, SH, CH, and X, we simply add ES. So kiss, it will become kisses. Wish ends in SH. So we are going to add ES. Next, much ends in CH. So we are going to add ES. It will become matches. Fax ends in letter X. So we simply add ES. Fax, it will become faxes. Quiz ends in letter Z. So we are going to add ES also. So quiz, quizzes. All right. So number three, rule number three, for nouns that end in Y preceded by a consonant, change Y to I and add ES. All right. For example, singular and plural, party. This is end in letter Y. And as I said in rule number three, the noun ends in letter Y preceded by the consonant. What are our consonant? So those are B, C, D, and so on and so forth. All right, so this noun ends in letter Y and preceded by the consonant T. So we are going to change Y to I. Okay, we're going to change Y to I. This is already the I. And we are going to add ES. So the singular of party, the singular is party, the plural of party is parties. Next, we have lady. The lady ends in letter Y. So in our rule, we are going to change Y to I and add ES. It's because preceded by the consonant. So the consonant here in our noun lady is D. So we are going to add ES. So change Y to I and add ES. Lady, it will become ladies. Next, story. So story ends in letter Y and preceded by the consonant R. So story, it will become stories. City. City ends in letter Y and preceded by the consonant letter T. So city, it will become cities. Next, we have rule number four. For nouns that end in Y preceded by a vowel, simply add S. A while ago, in our rule number three, if the noun ends in Y preceded by the consonant, we are going to change Y to I and add ES. But here in number four, if the noun ends in letter Y but preceded by the vowel, we are going to add S. For example, boy. Boy ends in letter Y, but the boy preceded by the vowel O. So what are our vowels? Those are a, e, I, o, u. Those are our vowels. So boy, it will become, simply add s, it will become boys. The plural of boy is boys. All right, holiday. Holiday ends in letter y, but holiday preceded by the vowel letter a. So holiday, simply add s, holidays. Next is key. Key ends in letter y, but preceded by the vowel letter e. So key, simply add s, keys. Next, guy. Guy ends in letter y. We are going to simply add s, it will become guys. All right. Next, number 5. If the noun ends in letter, or if the noun ends in a consonant plus o, we normally add es to the noun. For example, tomato, this is consonant. We simply add es, it will become tomatoes. Potato, potatoes. Echo, echoes. Hero, heroes. All right. Again, in number 5, as I said a while ago, if the noun ends in a consonant plus o, we normally add es to the noun. But we have some exemptions. Those nouns are piano, pianos. We simply add letter s to make them plural form. Halo, it will become halos. Photo, it will become photos. Okay. Next rule. Number 6, for nouns ending in F or F-E, change F or F-E to V and add E-S. It's just like rule number 3 and 4. But here, for those nouns end in F, we are going to change F to V and add E-S. For example, knife. Knife ends in F-E. So, as a rule number 6, if the noun ends in F-E here, we, to make it a plural form, we are going to delete this, the F-E, and then copy the word and add V, and then add E-S, knife, it will become knives. Next example, life. Life ends in F-E. So, we're going to delete the F-E and we are going to add V and then E-S. Life, the plural of life is lives. Next, wife. Again, F-E. We are going to change F-E to V and add E-S. Wife, wives. Calf. So, calf ends in letter F. So, again, we are going to delete the letter F, add V, and add ES. So, the plural of calf is calves. Next, leaf. Leaf ends in letter F. So, we are going to delete letter F and add V and also ES. So, the singular is leaf. The plural of leaf is leaves. All right. Next, again, we have some exemption in rule number 6. Some words, we simply add S to make a plural form. For example, roof, it will become roofed. Cliff, clipped. Chief, it will become chiefed. Believe, beliefs. Okay, chef, chefs. All right. Next. Number 7, there are few common in highly irregular plurals. What are those irregular plurals? They are not a regular noun. Okay, so for example, in irregular plurals, we change the entire spelling of the noun to make them a plural form. Okay, for example, the singular of man is men. So we change the spelling to make a plural form. They are what we call irregular plural. or a regular noun. Woman or woman, it will become women. Child, the plural of child, children. Foot, feet. Tooth, teeth. Goose, geese. Alright. Next, there are also a few nouns that have the same form for singular and plural, meaning they do not have a singular form and also they do not have a plural form. It's just the same as they are. Okay, for example, sheep, it will become, the plural is the same, sheep. Deer, it also deer. The singular is deer, the plural is deer also. Moose, moose. Aircraft, aircraft. It's, they are all the same. Next, number 9. Some foreign nouns form their plural as in original language. Okay? For example, alumnus, it will become alumni. Analysis, analysis. Bacterium, the plural is bacteria. Stimulus, stimuli. Alright, so number 10, if the noun ends in IS, we change it to ES. Words that end in IS usually have a Greek root. For example, singular analysis. The plural of analysis is analysis. So we simply change IS to ES to become a plural. Next, basis. So this is IS again, or IS. So, we're going to change to ES to make them a plural. Basis. Crisis, it will become crisis. Okay? Next, we have number 11. If the noun ends in US, we change to I. Words that end in US usually have a Latin root. Okay? For example, singular. The singular cactus, it will become cacti. So, it ends, cactus ends in US or as US. So, we, as I said, we change it to letter I to make it in a plural form. So, cactus, it will become cacti. Next, fungus also ends in US. So, we change it to letter I. It will become fungi. Stimulus, US again, stimuli. We change US to I. Syllabus, it will become syllabi. Alright. So, here are some of the examples of plural nouns. Okay, regular nouns. As we discussed a while ago. Alright. So, thank you students. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you and goodbye.